Hi all, Maya Acosta, Community Engagement Specialist for the City of Tehachapi here to give you a brief update on what's been going on in your community this week. I'm here at Kern County Fire Station 12, where they just received a brand new fire engine. This is replacing a nearly 25-year-old engine. With the top-of-the-line firefighting technology, this is a wonderful new resource to continue to protect our residents and businesses in Tehachapi.
It's always like coming home when I get to bring equipment up here, and just really want to make sure that we have the best equipment to serve the City of Tehachapi. They're great partners with us, and we just love being their fire department.
You can expect to see the new engine out and responding to calls here locally within the next couple of weeks. Also on Wednesday, the City of Tehachapi teamed up with Houghton Blood Bank, Tehachapi Vineyard Church, and the Tehachapi Valley Healthcare District to host a blood drive. This drive saw more than 70 donor signups with the potential to save 210 lives. And don't forget, next Tuesday is National Coffee with a Cop Day. The community is invited to the Starbucks on Voyager Drive near the post office to join Chief Standridge and members of our police department for coffee and casual conversation. Plus, the Household Hazardous Waste drop-off is coming up next Friday and Saturday at the Tehachapi Landfill from 9 to 1. And be sure to be on the lookout for upcoming traffic control and partial closures throughout the first 3 weeks in October, as sections of D, E, F, and Pauley streets are being grinded and repaved. And as always, for more information on all things Tehachapi, be sure to check out Tehachapod, which you can listen to on all streaming services. We'll see you next week for another episode of Tehachapi Talks.